In today's tutorial, I will show you how to add the Yes button to your user account control dialog in Windows 10 and Windows 11. So, the Yes button disappears whenever there are no active administrator accounts on this computer. So, as you can see, I am the only user here, and I am a standard user. Here's the fix. Open the Settings app and go to Update and Security and Recovery and choose Advanced Startup, that is if you're on Windows 10. If you're on Windows 11, as you can see, you need to open the Settings app and go to Windows Update, then click on Advanced Options and choose Recovery. Advanced Startup will be here. When you click on Advanced Startup, click on Restart Now. Now Windows 10 will restart in a recovery environment where you can start your system with different settings. Click on Troubleshoot, click on Advanced Settings, then click on Startup Settings. This hasn't changed much since Windows 8. Click on Restart and wait for your computer to reboot. Choose Enable Safe Mode with Command Prompt or Option 6. Wait for your computer to start in safe mode. When your computer starts in safe mode, the built-in administrator account, which is usually disabled, will be enabled and you will be able to set yourself as an administrator because you need admin privileges to set yourself as an administrator. It might take a long time to load the administrator account for the first time. It has now loaded and you can see that you don't have a desktop. It is just the command prompt. You need to input one command to make yourself an administrator and then you can restart. The command is net localgroup, the way you see it on screen, administrators, then input your username, in my case John, and use parameter add so that you can add your user account to the administrators group. Wait for the command to complete, as you can see, and then type in the following command to restart your computer because there is no start menu and you can't restart otherwise. Type in shutdown, R, this indicates that your computer will restart, then T, 0, the T0 means restart immediately. As you can see, your computer will now restart. It will restart out of safe mode, so you don't need to perform any actions to exit the safe mode. Once your desktop has loaded, you can attempt to run programs as an administrator again and see if it will work. As you can see, the Yes button has been restored because your user account is now an administrator. Thanks for watching the video. I hope it helped. Please subscribe. I will see you in the next one.